fitting the armor, wearing his camo, sporting the armor he fought for me to wear. Hi friends, many have been asking me to make some videos on IMVU related how-tos and tips, so here is one of them. I lately will use the PicsArt app, so let's get into it. In PicsArt, if you search and add your picture, you can then go to Magic, and there are many options in here to choose from. The types of filters and effects available, which will color and change even the texture of your image. I will make a future video on how I use this also for my cartoony 2D looking version of my VTuber, but for now, let's go through these options. As I'm using the fade here, I can determine how much of the magic effect I want on the image. So let's look at these. Okay, this one seems to change the color of the sweater into the primary colors, which I really like. So let's go with this. Okay, we'll use fade again to determine how much we want. And now let's get the stickers. I love to use stickers in my images to give the subconscious some side touches. So let's use a compass and then add an image from Spirited Away. A great anime. Here I will resize the compass to get it just right. Sometimes it takes a couple of minutes because your fingers are smaller than, say, using a tablet pen or so. And I want to use the blend feature to change the color into looking like a tattoo on my body. I can be a perfectionist at times, and it looks like today is one of them. We'll put it here and use this blend feature for that. And it looks nice, just right. Let's get a lighting effect. I enjoy adding lighting effects like this and spreading it across my image to give the illusion of extra lighting. This was actually a darker image, and since the light was on the actual left side of her face, we'll put it up there. Yay! Okay, and we'll just drag this part down here. It's looking really good. Okay. So here what I'm gonna do is give the image a little bit of dispersion to the effect of the outside world trying to chip it away at us little by little. All life's little issues day by day, chip, chip, chipping away like it does for so many. And then I will click apply. After getting this dispersion just right, this one looks more like chipping away from outside. So we're gonna go with this. And then you just click apply and it will show the dispersion effect. Also, let's add a quote here. I like to add my own quotes. And you can of course add whatever you like also to yours. Let's say, when you have the proper compass, you will never lose your direction. Oops. Your direction. Period. Exclamation mark. Okay, and then we're gonna size this the same way we did with the compass, just by dragging your finger. Put it up here to the left under the light. And there's a couple of text options in here. We can change the text color, as well as add stroke or even use the blend options as well. But for mine, I've lately just been enjoying using the specific font and the stroke. So we're gonna go with that. And of course, we'll add my little logo, which is the open arms hugging V's. So we'll find that, fix this. Let's see. Actually, let's add those Spirited Away images. So we're going to search for Spirited Away, and there are the cute little suits from the movie that met Chihiro in the beginning. So let's put them in there. They're so adorable. and I'll put a couple of them and use the blend mode, because that looks kind of weird just sitting there on the sweater. And keep these here, or duplicate them, and we can move multiple versions of it around. Okay, this is perfect. Yeah, and duplicate. And I think probably going to add some feathers as a brush. Something light and happy and flowy, like the sweater. I love these feathers, so we'll add these feathers in there. It's looking great now. I think it's done. Let me know what you guys think in the comments of this image. If you have any questions on edits you're working on, or have an idea of something you want to do, let me know in the comments and I would love to help you and hear about it. Please like this video to let me know that you watched it, and hit that subscribe button if you're enjoying my content. I'm gonna also have a little speed run through here of some of my many edits that I've done over time, and likely how I got to over 3,000 followers on IMVU. Thank you for watching, and enjoy, and I'll see you next week. Here's the speed run.